Glass gemstone, alright. Weapon shop
Need
here.
Weapons? You've come to the right
cool.
place.
Blood sword. Wow. That would be really useful. We already have Thunderbolt, Wyvern Lance. That's by one.
Thank you.
Delta Daggers. That's an upgrade. Flame Gun. That's a big upgrade. Hero's Shield.
Come again.
I mean, I would use Drain Spear, but it's right now really bad, but it has upgrade potential.
What are you looking for? Thank you.
There we go, and we're back in 5k. So we could buy the Bloodsword if we wanted to. It's
Come
tempting. Bloodswords are usually really good. As long as you're not fighting zombies and stuff. Okay, navigating this place is not really that easy. Backside of the hotel.
Let's take a look inside.
No idea what a wedding dress is.
How are you
what
today?
Are you selling? Final Fantasy Type 0.
Thank you.
And cactus sculpture. Let's see. King catfish, platinum mill trout. I might have to sell things at this rate.
You found a cactuar?
Hold on to that. It'll make a great souvenir for Talcott when we get back to Lucis.
Oh, hey, look. Kitsuna. It's you.
Ahead lies a future uncertain, yet sure is the astral memory wherein the king may walk.
To Umbra's powers, you can now revisit past memories on him when you rest at lodgings. Characters are retained at current level and abilities. Winter Shogs will automatically return to the pearls, the place we call Umbra will set as your last rest point.
Come on.
Okay.
Let's go see the dress.
Sounds like we're close.
Very well.
Can't jump in here. Old book. P Head over close to the dress. Move, Ignis! Are you totally ignorant?
Now I see why people flock from far and wide to the walls of water.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
That's where we need to go to their place. No.
Take a look at this.
What about it?
How about a ride-a-la on the gondola?
What should I buy?
I can eat a horse.
What the hell would that dress be? I'm just walking around aimlessly now. We're back up here. Alright.
So, care to take a cruise?
Where do you go? You want to go up there?
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Actually, sure, let's go up there. I have no idea where to go. So I'll just do a few more
fantastic
looking around
all
seconds.
Right back.
And see if we can find it. Are you valuable? Beautiful bottle. Maybe. Well, they didn't notice our face, so that's good.
I'm hungry.
Of course, this is near an arena, I know that. The best quite sweet. Something. Another beautiful buckle. This is toward a Colosseum.
RNA is pretty badass, huh?
And nice enough to lend us her lance.
Assuming she's not our enemy, she'd make a great ally.
Ally? I like the sound of that.
Yeah, Alania, whatever her name was, Alania Highwind, the Dragoon woman, it's cool. I'm not a fan of this town. It's too big for its own good.
So, care to take a cruise?
Okay, we're down there now. You look familiar.
Greetings. You're not from here. Alessio's my name. Coin collecting's my game. Oracle Ascension coins specifically. Have you any? If you're willing to part with some, I'll gladly trade you a token of equal value.
Ribbon. Ooh. Fire Rust. Mighty Guard's also pretty good. But yeah, we're setting up for a ribbon. Locked.
Keep them coming.
Can't jump over tables apparently. Nope, we're not doing that.
Hmm. It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Wait. Did I fail to see something here? Nope.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Right, this is where I just were. Let's go this way then. Or not. Hello. That's well hidden. That is finding a bunch of stuff, but not really finding our way to where we would want to be.
The entire city's built like a maze.
Take care not to get lost.
I am already lost. I've noticed I'm running around in circles.
We made it. Now let's hurry over to the arena.
See that over there?
Excuse me, could you point us to the shop with Lady Lunafreya's dress?
Just follow this road towards the Secretary's estate. Then brace yourself for the insane crowds.
Oh, well, I guess that's to be expected. Thank you.
She's a big deal.
Big? Think you mean huge?
You truly get the sense.
Okay, so is it this way? Guards. The hell's down here? Cool. Magic. Really surprised to find this downtown here, but this is someone new. No idea where we're going though. I was kind of hoping for some loot in there, but no such thing. Shut up, stomach. Oh, sir, excuse me, sir.
Flavor of the day is...
Oh, the dress is so beautiful. I want mine to be like that. and it shall be, my love, as surely as I am your prince.
There it is, I guess. Yeah, finally.
One hell of a crowd.
And that's the dress. My word.
Everyone looks so happy. And it's all because of this one dress.
Yeah.
Real glad for you that Lady Luna Freya is safe and sound.
Yeah.
Well, that settles it. You gotta make it happen. Become a symbol of the peace. After we tie up all the loose ends, let's think about the ceremony.
A fine idea.
Yeah, I'll think about it.
Oh, they were in the same area. Right. Well, now that that's taken care of. Now to locate something else, but this time we actually have a quest marker. And gondolas actually go there. Cool, well, that's fine. We know the gondolas actually go there because they said so. I'm not sure if I actually need a gondola to get there, though. We'll see. That's not manned. That's a really sturdy chair that we struggle to walk around.
There should be a real nice photo spot somewhere nearby.
Sure.
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go.
That's probably where I need to go, honestly. Watch out for my knee dooders. Let's try to find a gondola just to get us over there. Jesus Christ. I have a hate-love relationship with this town. It looks beautiful, but it's a bitch to navigate.
So, care to take a cruise?
Everyone here is so stylish. We're stuck in drab old black.
Maybe this is the point where you can actually buy outfits.
Welcome to Accordo Labs. Sid mentioned you'd be dropping in. Wuskamarma, that's gathered. My word, you've grown.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
It's time. It's time. It's picture actions, time.
It would seem Accordo is supportive of the Oracle.
Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
I'm hungry.
I'm Austria.
Let's take a look inside.
What? Wait, what happened to the main story quest?
So what next?
I guess we might have to talk to him.
So this is your maiden visit. Enjoying it so far? You doubtless have many questions, so ask away.
This country is a part of the Empire, isn't it?
Oh, you're wary. I understand. But there's no need to jump at every shadow. Just be aware that the terms of our independence grant the Empire free rein to come and go as they please.
We'll bear that in mind.
It's admittedly a one-sided arrangement. Most everything we do requires Niflheim's permission. And they wouldn't knowingly permit the Oracle to appear before the public. How our government spun that is quite a mystery.
You really think Luna will make an address?
If every recent radio broadcast is to be trusted, absolutely.
Where is Lady Luna Freya?
In the city somewhere. But no one has caught so much as a glimpse of her. The media has been conspicuous in its silence on the matter, which speaks volumes of government intervention. That certainly explained the rumors of disgruntled Imperial officers leaving the city.
Has anything changed with Leviathan?
For now, it's business as usual at port. But word is the government will soon open the altar of the Tide Mother.
In preparation for the rite.
Ah, but on the other hand, they're scrambling to stockpile emergency provisions. This begs the question. If they're anticipating that the Hydrian will wreak havoc, why would they allow the rite to proceed?
So you see lots of Nifs around here?
We do, sometimes even at my place. Theirs is a familiar presence, and the citizens don't think much of it. Though the High Commander did cause a stir when he showed up the other day.
Ravus.
So soon after they fell the Archean and Lucis, his arrival fuels rumors that they will next come to Altisha. The Empire's not content ruling all the land. They want the heavens as well. Well, if you need anything else, you know where to find me.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
My dear Camellia, it's been a while.
I heard about your distinguished guests.
Ah, you've an ear for gossip.
I'm hungry.
That's the woman who broke her neck in the harbor.